high-speed chase across the runway involving police and unknown assailants.
Hello, my friend.
Hey, what are you looking so cool, calm, and collected for?
Guess because I'm not the one who's about to die based on some inappropriate decision I made a long time ago.
Ah, thanks for the moral support. Appreciate it. What the fuck ever happened to burying the past, huh? Any fool should be able to turn over a new leaf, right?
Well, first, your new leaves aren't so very different from your previous leaves. Seems like they fell from a pretty similar tree. And second, this is the age of the internet, my Luddite friend. Nothing is forgotten. There are no new leaves. Everything you do and don't do is recorded forever and used to beat you. This is the age of Judgment Day every day. And in the revelation of that, I'd say that you got off pretty lightly. What with all the murders and the thefts and...
All right. This straight talking new, tell it like it is reality guy act. It ain't working so well for me.
In that case, don't worry about it. Everything is fine. You're a good man and a great father, really.
It's more like it.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey.
So what y'all talking about?
The internet age.
The internet age?
Oh, yeah.
Man, ain't we got a highly defended federal building to fucking rob?
Yes, we do. Let's get after it.
I'm gonna miss this place. If we're gonna do this thing and maybe take that score, well, I guess this has all got to be gone.
All right, with the sad goodbyes.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
I'm Captain Loggins and you're on a cruise.
Agent Stevie cleared the Noose building in Palomino Highlands as a base for this op.
All right, now let's roll on this thing.
Why are you so chipper?
Say, why are you so miserable?
Must be an age thing.
Great. Now there's something to look forward to. What's the plan again, man? And please, let it involve someone shooting you for being so goddamn miserable.
Oh, what is this? Pick on me day? Look, I know I'm a miserable old prick, but give me a break. You and Lester. Shit.
So the plan was feeling sorry for your ass, right? I miss Lester saying that shit, for sure. Let's feel sorry for Michael. Rich, white Michael, poor Michael, who robbed banks for 10 years, then got his slate wiped clean.
Yeah, yeah.
Poor Michael, whose homies get into shit with the FIB out of the kindness of their own heart, put their necks on the line. Man, where's my get out of jail free card, motherfucker?
I'm sorry, okay?
You know what, Mike? You're a real easy dude to identify with, man. Poor me. Poor me. Man, pour me a drink, nigga.
Okay. Okay. I can see. Maybe I've been a little caught up in myself.
A little? Man, just give me the plan, okay?
All right. Here's the shot. We're taking a chopper up to altitude, jumping out, and climbing in through the Bureau skylight. We hit the computer system. That might take a while, so we gotta hold off any resistance. Once we're in the system, we download the files. Chopper picks us up.
Hey, that was real simple, wasn't it? I'm informed now, dawg. So you want to wallow in some more of your self-pity? Get another free therapy session?
Actually, now that you mention it...
Hey, fuck you!
Honest and angry. This is some of the best mental health work I've done in years.
Man, it's gonna cost you, homie. Trust me, you're gonna pay for that shit.
The place is up here. Chopper pilot, gunman, driver, and hacker should be waiting. I'll radio in. Guys, you there?
Always on time, bro.
Just want to say what an honor it is working with you, Mr. Townley. DeSanto.
Okay, I need my engineer stationed outside the building calling in updates.
On it, bro. I'll get over there.
Hey, here we go, man. This is on.
All right, you're Haynes' pilot, right? We gotta wait until it's late enough, then we move in the chopper.
If you wanna pilot the first leg, I'll take over once you jump. us up to jump altitude. Feels weird not having Trevor on the stick. Feels okay to me. He might be a better pilot, but I'm less inclined to kill you in your sleep. Gee, if that ain't what he says, okay. I'm less inclined to stab you in the face and then do funny things to your corpse. That sounds about right. Hey, everyone, quick pep talk. My friend Franklin here called me out for being an ungrateful prick on the way over here. I have to admit, I've been remiss. Everyone's being paid on this run except me. But it ain't great money for the crazy target you're drawing on your back, and there's a good chance this thing won't work at all.
If you planned it, I'm sure it's gonna go down clean.
So, in short, thank you for your efforts. It means a lot to me. I picked you guys out especially for this shit show. So take something from that, if you will. There'll be more scores down the road, maybe a big one, and sunnier days ahead. But this is where we are right now. So let's try to survive it and achieve our objectives.
We stick together, we might not die. That's what's getting me through this.
All right.
Consider me motivated, sir. We're not there yet!
There! Come on, Franklin. Let's go, buddy.
Got it.
Great. Better than an elevator. Ah, fuck. We're in.
Good for you, bro. I'm out here.
The gun. Man, you really bring that piece to a raid on the federal building?
I'll take that from him, not from you, punk. Let's get ready for security.
Thank you.
going.
Yeah, no shit. An explosion will tend to do that. I'm looking at the terminal.
I don't want to tell you, bro. I think everything you need's on your cell.
They better be.
Maybe they're in, like, my computer. So, if I were you, I'd, like, find my hack programs. And then I'd, like, run the connector. At least one of us is a computer expert. So, I'm thinking you, like, find that number at the top and all those numbers in the middle? There's a lot of fucking numbers, bro. To be honest, I must have skipped this class in school. This is, like, way, way above my skill level. I might have to go back to school again, so I can drop out again. Find that number, dude. That's all I can say.
All right, I'm connected. No thanks to you.
No need to be aggressive, bro. I'm stretching myself. Why don't you see what the other program does? I think you're looking for a password here. So, like, yeah, you're trying to stop those red letters in the middle. There might be a bit of laggage or something. Oh, the password might reset if you lock the wrong letter, dude. I need security like this on my tablet, man. Stop my lady scoping le browser histoire.
Okay, I'm in. You got anything other than a guess for this part?
You never mention anything about networks, bro. Just saying.
Okay, people, we're rewriting history.
I think they're coming.
Hear that? We gotta hold them off while this thing completes its process.
Hey, we knew this was coming. Let's do this!
I'm gonna stay here and make sure this download happens. It's underway! We'll need that chopper ASAP! Get her over the building!
Airlift initiated. Fly by the building.
Got agents on the left.
Die, you bastards!
Hey, the dudes are through the door.
Here's our lift.
The network ain't down yet.
I'll hold here. Wait on your signal for pickup.
Hey, we'll be down here soon.
They're on top of us.
Don't die for this shit, dog.
They're on top of us. Left side on the roof.
MIB choppers, pick me up. Clear for takedown. I'm taking fire! I'm hit! Trying to bring it under.
Give us a second!
Chopper's been KO'd!
Oh, shit, man! Change of plan! Use the backup gear! Make our way down the building, rappel off the side!
Ah, shit! They smoking us out!
Smoke bomb! Be cool!
Serious bad luck, bros.
What?
Dude, that chopper crash ripped the ass out of the building. A couple of floors, man. Devastation.
Great. Thanks.
Come at me. Here they come. Pop these motherfuckers.
We know you ain't kosher.
It's done, man. Grab yourself.
All right, man. Got it. All right, people, let's get the hell out of here. Coming through! Get on the floor! Fuck you!
We ain't got time! Deuce time!
Guns are alive!
Push, people!
Watch me hit this door. Em, you see that? I smoked him.
Hold on, here's something in the stairwell.
Shh, let's surprise these guys. Em, we going?
Hey, we got a problem up here. Sprinkler system. Can't see anything.
Man, can a hacker shut it off?
Lucas. Sprinkler.
sprinkler system. Got any ideas?
Dude, I would not know where to start. Maybe, like, take a screwdriver to him?
Of course. Why did I ask?
That's on me! Drop your weapon!
I'm in our way!
Over here, homie!
Fuck! Well, he didn't make it.
You sure, man? Because he might be a...
No, he didn't make it.
Well, you funny, huh, motherfucker? Well, let's get the fuck out of here.
No, too high. The wind will tie us in a knot. We gotta keep moving. Come on, let's go.
Hey.
Fuck! Ooh.
You'd be Aaron! All right, you tip!
Let's go!
Rick!
That's what we came for!
Through here!
I'm gonna shoot you in the face!
This is it!
Come on, you prick! You guys make an honest killer like me sick! Always moving!
Drop your weapon!
This way! Public sector assholes!
This ain't any crew, assholes!
Stay with me!
Hey, down these stairs!
Keep going! Cash your pension! Come on, come on! This might be a way out!
We low enough?
Yeah, this'll do. Set up the rigs.
All right, come on.
What's going on the outside?
Same old shit, bro. Making bacon. All right, in like with your deal. Maybe they call the military or something?
Well, then we better get gone before they show up.
Let's get the fuck out of here, then.
Okay, let's blow this joint.
Trevor, feel free.
Man, I was just fucking with you, dawg. Let's do this shit.
The driver meant to be around front. Give him some room! Hey, damn! Bring it on!
Let's do this! This is not good! Where's our getaway?
Boss, I say start shooting.
Okay, we lost him, Frank. We're meeting Lester at your place for a debrief. Hey, Taliana, right? Great move, bringing an ambulance.
It's a common trick. The crew don't get jumpy, it usually works.
Common or not, it takes balls. And you got them. Boom. Now we're clear, I can probably say I never expected to make it out of there.
Yeah, sure, man. We had it covered.
Oh, really? It was covered, was it?
Yeah. Lester had the plan. It was all set up.
Yeah, we had a plan. Hold off the nastiest team of crooked FIB agents in the country while the last of the baby boomers pretends he's a hacker? Come on. It was hopeful. And then when the chopper crashed? Oh, man. I thought there was no fucking way. Why do you think Lester burned down the business? Hell, why do you think I'm doing it for nothing? And these clowns are getting paid?
You're screwing with me, right? I've already given you a major discount on my standard rate.
Shit, yeah, of course. Don't think I'm ungrateful.
If you want to renegotiate, let's go back and I'll drop you outside the FIB building.
I get it. I'm sorry.
Hey, man, tell him you messing with him, Mike.
Hey, I was semi-sorta serious, but joking once you reacted like that, all right? Taliana, we're coming up on the place. Can you do me a favor? Get rid of the vehicle and drop him off somewhere.
I got it. Prints, DNA, whole thing will be clean.
Hey, come on in, man, but...
Damn, Franklin!
Oh, Jesus! Any longer and I was gonna torch this place, too.
Hey, you did it!
We did!
Yeah!
Fucking A!
Hey, where's my liquor at, dawg?
I got it. It's right here.
Let's go, come on.
Here it is,
come
here.
On. Shit. There you go.
Man, you may be a conflicting, hypocritical, self-loafing old bastard, dawg, but there's no one else. I'd rather rob a federal building with me.
Amen to that.
Thank you, boys. Cheers.
Cheers.
So, you want another drink?
I think I better stay at least a little bit sober. I gotta deal with Davey and Dickwad yet. Put things to bed.
Man, you want me to roll with you, dawg?
No, I probably better do this alone. I mean, we did everything. We're all in this together, right? So as long as we all are not together, there's nothing they can really do to us.
All right, see you, dawg.
Take care. Man, it's Trevor, and I'm out.
No, we're gonna need Trevor. Maybe you should give him a call now.
Oh, fuck them. After I take care of this shit.
All right, well, take care of yourself. Frankie!
Lester!
Lester needs a drink!